Just trying to find which way do I put my mic. Just need to double check where I put my camera for these. It's in the other corner, isn't it? That's better. Right. Yo guys, it's GamingBot10 here, and today we're gonna be streaming some beautiful goddamn Warzone. We're back again, we're bouncing back on many games. We are. We're trying to cover all the spectrum. Okay. But, hey, I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to cover multiple games, okay? Trying to get back my mojo with gaming. Okay, so, got your foot. God, the saturation on this. I'm going to quickly load in the Warzone. Except I've been here since, motherfucker, since you started. I know. Not really. I'll quickly just go to the toilet and I'll do this. BRB.
Go to the toilet, BRB.
I'm back. I just need to quickly do something. I'll mute my mic. Be a. Damn.
Do what you are told, and you get to live. You understand?
Yes.
I knew you were a smart one.
My friend has made your predicament clear.
Yes.
I have a problem. You fix it. You don't end up like your colleagues. The Jumpseat constellation is broadcasting on frequencies I need cleared. You are going to deorbit them.
Yes.
Groundfall will occur at the coordinates you have in front of you.
It's done.
Good. So are we.
Damn.
Perseus. Standard operating procedure goes out the window, son.
Well, did we get the data recorder?
No. Must have been destroyed in re-entry. You don't get the war we're fighting, do you? Stitch is capable of anything. Secure the site.
Damn. Sheesh. Take on payload. Okay. Dead on arrival. Drop into new mode payload. Take on an escort of epic proportions. Play as one of the new teams fighting on a push and ICBM to its final destination. Yeah, somebody with a twat outside with a loud fucking exhaust. I don't think I need any of that. What? Is there a free bundle? See, there's no point, because I'm not going to be playing this a lot, so... Don't know why, but I actually find what's his face, the normal one's quite good. Hold on. I'm just doing all my shit, that's why. I saw the British flag on around about somewhere along here. There you go. Good old United Kingdom. What's the free bundle they're saying that it's claim bundle? Pin and ball, damn. Hell yeah. See, price, 84.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna be rolling with that. Hold on, let me just... We do not want that, we want a pistol. I mean, the revolver would have been alright, but it's just, it's not really... How do you put it? Not really made for... You know what? The accuracy would be a little bit better. With two times, actually no, I'll keep it with the scope it's got on it. I'll just get the, what's his face, the So we got the Magnum. Oh fuck it, we're just chucking the Magnum. Okay. Damn, my guy is looking good with the sniper gear. I don't know how this is gonna go, chat, but it's gonna go. We're gonna do it. Just when his coffee got sour, bro. First game in, let's go.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Here we go. Got our Frogman on. You know what? I think I'm gonna go promenade west, east, east. Building hit.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Don't mind if I did loot it. I'm gonna want an SMG or an assault rifle of some sort. I ain't gonna want. Okay, that's quite a zoom. I'll go to the building now. think I'm playing this too slow. Damn, look at that fucking headshot. Clip it. Clip it and send it, chat. Clip it and send it. Clip it and send it, chat. Clip it and send it. Do we... wait, hold on. We won't take it, we won't take it. Gotta really watch our backs as well. Do you think we... I think I can push up to that building. Pushing up, right, we're on the roof. Let's reload the thing. Damn. Perfect. Wait, compact assault. Well, wait. This one has a lot more ammo. Is We want to practically stay where we are.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Enemy UAV overhead.
I want to get a better angle on that window. Okay. I decided not to go with the hustle. Pull up that one. Never be too careful with all this shit, I gotta say. Damn, nice looking gun. So if he comes over, he could just run and jump over me. But then again, if he's got a radar thing. What? You're telling me that didn't kill him? I was having straight hit markers then. That was bullshit.
We're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. You have to wait for your turn, mate.
Yo, it's the ship from Black Ops 1. Hijacked. That's the one. There's nobody here. I'm... GG.
The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
Rank up level 40. Hey. Did pretty well. We got one snipe, so I'm not gonna. Not gonna bust it down too much, so. We'll try that again. Did quite well last time. Oh, I thought there was a seagull getting in my room then. Come off it. I was gonna have him.
Playtime's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Here we go. We're ready. Well, we're not entirely ready actually. Just that was a lie. God damn it. I'm loading back up the stream. We could go to the array. We could go to stadium. I think we're gonna go downtown. Just choose one high-rise building and then just be there.
see. Right.
Your primary objective is to kill them all.
That I want. I want this. Oh, we're not having a Mac 10 again. Fuck that. We got our ass handed to us last time. We ascend. Fuck's sake. GG man, you scared the shit out of me. Sheesh. Mate, sniper, that scared me, bro. I'm not. That's creepy for me, bro. GG. I need some of that sniper rifle. Got a love heart right there. Bam, bam. Not exactly sniper rifle, but I'll take it. Don't really make sense. Give me sniper ammo, but it has shotgun. How much is a 10 grand? Seems like I'm gonna be poor for quite a while then. Right, they're behind me. Good. Well, I think I overstayed my welcome as long as it is. I'll trade the shotgun over a sniper any day. DMR 14, I'll take that. Tactical rifle, I'd rather have that. Nobody's gonna really go for it because it's only mine anyway, so. I could get it and then fuck off. Right, use the people as cover. Just depends where it's landed. We'll get this up in the gaps, up in the gaps. Could set up there as well. Even if it's like a dodgy bush, just to sit in. I don't mind. Because I could hide along there, couldn't I? So. More close to the wall just in case if anybody comes by. Is that what I think it was? Is that a player? Even if it's just on this like little tip bit.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Less noise and attention, and plus we can probably run it there. To be honest, I don't really have a gas mask just to really test. Oh, hello. shit, so that must mean there's a sniper focus on my location.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
What, no? I can just... Yes. Up it. Yes. And just lie down and keep on scooching.
Gas is moving.
Just need a bit higher ground. That's all I need.
Request recon flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy UAV overhead. Lock gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Less than 10 enemies remain. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Four enemies remain. You know what to do. You were one of five remaining.
Wait, what?
The enemy got the job.
Shit, GG, man, GG. Smoke it. GG, well done. Well done, everybody.
Thanks, bro.
GG.
Thanks, guys. Good game. GG, boy. Have a good one.
You too, guys.
You too.
See, that's what Warzone is meant to be, ladies and gentlemen. Not these kids screaming at you or anything. You're meant to be civil. And I have a bit of a laugh. Alright. I think we're upgrading. Which one is it? Overkill, that's it. There you go. He's the bullfuck, bro. At level 43, sheesh! You know what to do then, don't I? I just add some stuff to our gun. Hey, we're looking good though. So we gotta play like a couple more games just to get the bullfrog. I don't mind that. It's not really high damage. The Mac 10 does a little bit more damage than that. What have we got for the Mac 10 though? We ain't even got a foregrip for this gun. Okay, that's pretty cool. The Cell Division, okay. A good old hello then. Right. So yeah, the Tundra is the sort of the rifle we want to go with. Could we use the Kar 98? Range that it would take away from. Okay. You know what goes on this gun, don't you? I don't really use anything else, which is the bummer of it. If we would have to run a sweaty class like that, though. It's not even. I just changed my class up for nothing because this isn't even where this would belong. Oh, I'm pretty tired, you know. Think I might have to just have a nap for a bit. Have a nap, chill out. And then come back streaming. I don't know. I'll be honest with you guys. I enjoy playing this game. I really do. I enjoy it a lot. And it's nice. It's fun. It's fun to play. I'm having a good time. But it's not. I don't know how to put it. It's not my kind of game. As much as I always try to keep throwing myself back into it, it's just not my game. And I'm not trying to mean this in a fucking horrible way to Call of Duty or Activision, because they are working hard and all that shit. But it's honesty at the same time, because I'm really, really trying to push myself in back into this game. But it's not working, and I'm like, whoa, why is it not working? Like, I'm having fun. I have fun with it, of course. It's just, it gets very boring with it. I don't know why. Because I don't know, maybe it is just the feel of not being there at the start, if you know what I mean. Like, you know, from the very beginning of when Warzone started or something like that. I don't know, because that's like how I like to see it, because I keep playing Fortnite because, well, I find it more amusing than this. But I know loads of people hate me for it and maybe make me a meme out of it. But at the end of the day, I have a lot of fun on Fortnite and stuff like that. But I don't know, this game is just, I don't know, I don't seem to want to push the buttons a bit, if you know what I mean. Like, I'll play, I'll have fun, I'll have a run around for a bit, I'll, like, yeah, get a couple of games in, but it just gets so boring to me, because I'm just like, it's not my game. It's just not my game. I don't want to really play something that I don't feel passionate about playing. And I don't know, I just think that's what Call of Duty has done to me, kind of, if you get what I mean, because I don't know how to put it. It just makes playing this game so much harder to play, if you know what I mean. I don't know how to put it. It does. It makes it harder for me to play, because I'll play it. I'll have fun. As I said, I'll have fun. I'll see what happens. I'll see what this does. I'll see what this does and jump in and jump out. But then it's just like, it just, why do I not have the same like feel when I'm playing Split? Split, what's it called? It's the new game I started playing on this channel. I don't have that feel to it. I don't think I will play this again. It's come to an end for both here and on my YouTube channel. It's not that I don't feel like I'm not really made for this game. It's just I feel like. It's not the one for me. It's just not the one for me. So, if you want to drop a like down below, it mean a lot. If like a support, it's just help support me out. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, follow, hit the notifications bell. And also, if you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for taking the time out of your day just to watch this. I know this sounds a lot soppy at the end. But me getting back into gaming and things has been quite a little bit hard for me at the moment, because I've got a lot of things going on as well. I just want to help get some sort of form of entertainment out, or another way for me to relax a little bit. But I love you guys, I really do. I mean it, everyone that watches this or everybody that is watching this. I love you so much and I thank you so much for doing it, because you generally have put me somewhere where I have never been before. I mean, I know I don't have, I know I'm talking like I've got like 1,000, but even though I haven't, it feels like a lot that 17, 18 of you that are watching this, thank you so much. And I really do hope you have a nice day or weekend or whatever. Have a nice evening. I just hope you stay safe as well. I love you guys. Stay safe. Peace. See you in the future.